That's a little pet project of mine. See, in my opinion, it's all about the quinic acid level. You want just north of 4,800 milligrams per liter. But if you overboil to get there, you're gonna leach your tannins. I pull a mild vacuum that way. I can keep the temperature no higher than 92 C. Judge yourself. Sumatran beans. And I also have to give credit to the groom. Thank you, Mr. Walt,
please.